Tbilisi Mosque is located amid the sulfur baths of the city's ancient Abanotubani district. Down the road from a church and synagogue, this simple red brick mosque is known for being a place of worship for both Sunni and Shia Muslims. The first Sunni mosque was built here in 1723 to 1735 by the Ottomans. It was destroyed by the Persians in the 1740s. In 1850, the building was rebuilt.